The piano is crucial to Debussy's music. It was his instrument. It was the only instrument on which he was fluent. And like Chopin, he makes the piano naturally sing. He can fill up the textures so that this box of strings and hammers keeps resonating just in the way we need to.